On July 29, 1872, Nathaniel P. Langford and James Stevenson achieved a historic feat by making the first ascent of Grand Teton, the highest peak in the Teton Range, Wyoming. This remarkable achievement marked a significant milestone in mountaineering and exploration in the region.